And Bob Kraft. Kraft knew him because Parcells was in New England, and that didn't end. After he won the Super Bowl in 96, but he got to know Belichick for a year. Always kept him in mind, and Kraft only at one point, he wanted Belichick to succeed Parcells after the 96 season. He just felt he needed a little time to redo the regime. And it's in.